We update on the roads for the end of Friday's rush hour, getting reports of delays of up to 35 minutes heading southbound on the A77 from Belfield Interchange. You are down to one lane there, so that's the reason for the delays. If you're expecting somebody home, that's why. If you come across anything on your travels, you can tweet me at Jenny Reds. But for now, and for the week, that's the latest.